Well, some East Peoria residents may be wishing they had a dog to protect their cars. This is how they found their cars this morning. At least six vehicles on Pekin Avenue, Crescent Avenue, and Highland Avenue were hit by vandals. Police believe the incident happened around 7 p.m. to 5:25 this morning. Now, if you have any information, please contact East Peoria Police.